Get ready to throw out everything you thought you knew about pickup trucks. Canoo, the California-based electric vehicle manufacturer, is turning heads with a revolutionary electric pickup truck that's changing the game in more ways than one. It's not just the sleek, modern design that's catching everyone's eye. This truck has serious chops. With its impressive range and innovative storage solutions, Canoo's electric pickup truck is giving traditional gas-guzzlers a run for their money. So get ready to plug in and ride along as we explore how Canoo is leading the charge towards a more sustainable future, one pickup truck at a time. Trust me, you won't want to miss this electrifying ride. Canoo, the innovative electric vehicle manufacturer, is about to release a new addition to their already impressive lineup of EVs. Unlike the Tesla Cybertruck, which boasts a futuristic angular design, the new Canoo truck features soft, curvaceous lines that exude a playful charm. While the exact specifications of this exciting new vehicle are still shrouded in mystery, Canoo is making no secret of the fact that practicality is at the forefront of their minds. With an array of new work-oriented features, this bubbly little truck promises to be a utilitarian powerhouse that can tackle any job with ease and efficiency. The Canoo truck is a masterclass in innovation and has features that are so cool, they make the competition look like a snooze fest. First off, let's talk about the grille. Sure, it looks slick and futuristic, but it's not just there for show. Oh no, it folds down into a compact work table, complete with a cargo area and power outlets. Need to whip out your laptop and get some work done on the go? No problem, just pull out your trusty Canoo truck and you'll be the envy of all your work buddies. And that's not all, folks. The 6-foot bed in the back of the truck is a marvel of engineering. Need more space? No problem. Just pull out the extension and voila, an 8-foot bed that's ready to haul all your gear. And who needs a rear tailgate anyway? That's so last year. Canoo knows that true innovators don't need no stinking tailgate. But wait, there's more. The bed is also decked out with modular cargo dividers to keep your precious cargo from bouncing around. And if you need to get your DIY on, the sides of the bed fold down into workbenches with power outlets nearby. It's like having your own personal workshop on wheels. Moreover, check out those clever pull-out steps right in front of the back wheels, perfect for accessing the bed with ease. But that's not all. They come with additional storage space. Want more bells and whistles? Opt for customizable roof racks of varying sizes, or even a pop-up camper shell to take your ride to the next level. While the digital renderings show off some slick design work, let's hold off on the fireworks until we see how these gadgets perform in the flesh. Their new truck will share a platform with Canoo's first vehicle, an enclosed van that they also named Canoo. Yes, you heard that right. Canoo loves the name so much that they keep reusing it for all their products. From the Canoo lifestyle van to the Canoo multi-purpose delivery vehicle, and even for the company itself. But that's not all, folks. Canoo is not content with just having a pickup truck and a van in their portfolio, as they also tease the release of a smaller sedan that's apparently coming soon. With all these new releases, it looks like Canoo is not just trying to carve out a niche in the electric vehicle market, but also the name game. When we talk about sharing a platform, we mean that the upcoming truck has some initial specifications that are similar to those of a lifestyle van. Specifically, this means that the truck will come with either dual or rear motor configurations, providing it with an impressive 600 horsepower and 550 pound-feet of torque when equipped with dual motors. Not only will this give the truck some serious power, but it will also allow it to carry up to 1,800 pounds, making it an ideal choice for hauling heavy loads. And when it comes to range, the truck will be able to travel for over 200 miles on a single charge, ensuring that you can get where you need to go without worrying about running out of power. All in all, the truck promises to be a powerful and versatile vehicle that's well suited to a wide range of different applications, whether you're using it for work or play. With its impressive specs and robust design, it's sure to make a lasting impression on anyone who gets behind the wheel. The cool thing about it is that its modern engineering seamlessly blends elegant and sleek design with unmatched functionality. Its bed is a standout feature, designed to cater to a range of hauling and construction tasks with remarkable ease and efficiency. One of the most impressive features of the Canoo pickup's bed is its center split barn door tailgate. This innovative design allows for effortless maneuvering of bulky and oversized items, making loading and unloading a breeze. Additionally, the tailgate door's interior panels can be swiveled out and joined together to create a secure and spacious storage compartment for larger items. Another standout feature of the Canoo pickup's bed is the 2-foot pull-out bed extender. This feature makes it possible to carry 4x8-foot sheet goods with ease, making it an ideal tool for construction projects or other heavy-duty hauling tasks. The extender is fully supported and can be easily removed when not in use. To keep cargo organized, the Canoo pickup's bed features a space divider system that ensures items remain separate and secure during transportation. The bed floor also boasts attachment points that allow for the installation of wheel chocks, making it easy to transport bikes or quads. For those who need a mobile workspace, the Canoo pickup has you covered. Each side of the bed features a forward section of the pickup box wall that can be lowered and flipped out to create a convenient workable. This feature is ideal for those who need to work on the go or for those who want to take their work to the job site. The Canoo pickup is an exceptional vehicle that offers numerous features and functionalities, ideal for individuals in need of a mobile workspace. One of the standout features of this vehicle is the pull-out step located beneath the workable, which is integrated with storage compartments that allow easy access to essential items, such as first aid kits, drinks, and snacks. This pull-out step can be especially useful for individuals who frequently need to access the front of the bed. Furthermore, the Canoo pickup comes equipped with LED perimeter lighting that illuminates the bed area, ensuring ample visibility during nighttime work hours. This feature is incredibly beneficial for those who work on the go, as it allows them to complete their tasks efficiently and safely, regardless of the time of day. In addition to its practical features, the Canoo pickup is also impressively designed, combining rugged functionality with striking aesthetics. Its dependable workhorse nature makes it a reliable choice for any job, from hauling heavy loads to organizing cargo to working while on the move. The Motor Press Guild recently held a virtual media day in collaboration with Automobility Lab, where they revealed their latest electric truck model from Canoo. The news has sent waves of anticipation throughout the automotive world. The excitement is palpable, and everyone is eagerly waiting to learn more about this revolutionary vehicle. Despite not divulging all the technical specifications just yet, Canoo has promised to release more information closer to the start of production. With Canoo being at the forefront of electric vehicle innovation, expectations are high for this new truck. It is bound to include cutting-edge technology and incredible features that will take the electric vehicle industry to new heights. As we await further updates, it is hard not to imagine what this truck will look like and what features it will have. Will it be as sleek and aerodynamic as other electric vehicles in the market? Or will it have a more rugged and robust design to cater to truck enthusiasts? Will it have a powerful engine, long-range capabilities, and fast-charging options? The possibilities are endless, and the excitement continues to build up. With that said, thanks for watching, everyone. Please subscribe to the channel if you want to see more upcoming videos like this one. And just before you leave, why not check out this video as well? I bet you'll love it.